Earth's skin sweats, and through its pores flush salted tears. Liquid jewels shatter on dust and cascade over edges. The final course. This is the source, chattering on down over thirsty pathways, crags and gullies, towards a meeting place. Chaste and strong, composing symphonies with gravity's laws, pounding majestically, sidling softly, a dark innocence, a buoyant and a brutal character, quenching and drowning, bursting its banks, creating disasters, weeping crocodile tears through tops of clipped vines, and carrying the lives of millions in its cradling shores. Laughing sometimes over smooth green stones, carrying away everything we wish to forget, endlessly consuming the evidence of our lives. Man bleeds his poison heritage into the rolling silence. The river takes its burden into the night, carrying time secretly into scum-filled corners, lapping undissolved onto suffocating beaches, grimly oiling its way onwards, far from its mountain womb. It breathes itself into the sea. Thank you. The frail dependents of its charges live in liquid optimism. They gather for compulsive celebration, making mothers and fathers of them all, declaring space for all. The rivers heed the call and pour their fetid harvest on a tired sea's breast. And in the nests, the young embrace their fate. They choke and live a dying life too late.